Finally, after a month or so, we have a new chapter to Digimon Chronicle X. Chapter 12, Do or Die. Lucimon X plans have been proceeding until now, but the invasion was blocked by Gankumon, who suddenly entered the battle. Having annoyed Lucimon X, and to eliminate Gankumon, Ophanimon Fall Down Mode X and Cherubimon X Vice were summoned and Gankumon was attacked. While Gankumon resisted desperately against the attacks of two new entrants into the battlefield, while Gankumon was left against those two, Lucimon X aimed his attention at Jessmon X. These new Royal Knights seem to take a lot of work. Beelzemon, I'll lend you a hand. Lucimon X began his attack on Jessmon X, who currently in equilibrium against Beelzemon X. Gah! Overwhelmed by the attacks of the seven demon lords, Jessmon X began to break down. Jessmon X was there, seventh full cluster, and Lucimon X, seventh divine crew. Jessmon X fell aside. Nothing more could be done. A massive explosion happened as the technique of the seven great demon lords hit their target. Mysteriously, there was no damage to Jessmon X. He looked upward. Master? What stood in front of him? Gankumon, who had shaken off the attacks of Cherubimon X and others. Meanwhile, Yggdrasil had ordered all Royal Knights to deal with the situation. However, no one knew the whereabouts of Omegamon X, Dukemon X, and Alphamon. The remaining Royal Knights, Magnamon X, Dynasmon X, Yulforce Vigramon X, and Duffmon X, are dispatched. Now, this is the last chapter of this set of the story. As in, this is chapter 2 of the whole story, and chapter 3 is coming. Now, so far, I would say this has been very, very good and interesting. More than anything, I have to say, my goodness, did they push the hell out of my boy Gankuma. A character whose power I was never able to place, but for him to just, in regular form, not X form, to fight off Ophanimon Fall Down X and, what was his name? Cherubimon X Vice is insane. That is some top tier shit right there. So, Gankumon is an absolute beast. I guess they had to do something because last chapter they just said he pretty much got his ass kicked by Lucimon last chapter, so this is definitely a good look for him. Now, for Gankumon to go from struggling against those two ex-Digimon and surviving the attacks of Lucimon X and Beelzemon X, there's no question in my mind that he will have an X form in the next chapter, which is still a fantastic feat for him. As for the other Royal Knights that we do not see, that we don't know of, well, I believe they were important in the last chapter. I believe they won't make any importance until very near the end of this entire story arc. The rest, I can't wait to see. I can't wait to see Dynasmon X and Yulforce Vigramon X to take center stage and see what they got. I also really hope we see Xamon X, as he was not mentioned. Hopefully he was not just destroyed. I really hope that wasn't the case. But for now, I hope you're enjoying this like I'm enjoying this. Please like and subscribe.